to show you now how to set up a stimulus presentation protocol for event-related potentials using a Stroop test with our program Capito. So first we start with the settings for sessions and sections, and here we are already. There is a test, and we create a new test, and we'll do this now. We'll just clean all content, and we have now the setup for the test for the stimulus presentation. The green area is for the common stimulus, so you can put in all the stimulus or the stimuli where you want to use for the common stimulus, and the red area is for the uncommon stimulus or for the target stimulus. Okay, so let's start with we will create a test first and give this a name. This will be the Stroop test blue, and using pictures, and we'll just choose our stimuli from the pictures in our folder we use for this, and here we start with the common stimulus, which is the word blue written in green color, and for the uncommon or for the target stimulus we are using the word green, but this will be written in the blue color. So this is the target stimulus. Now, how many times do we want to see the target stimulus? Maybe 30%. We can use also more or less, how much we want. It's up to us. Here is the stimulus interval from 1500 milliseconds to 2000 milliseconds. Okay, here above we have the trials. These are 20 trials. Could be more, but we'll leave it for testing, just demonstration. We leave it to 20, and the maximum reaction time is 600 milliseconds. We have a countdown. We can make this a little bit longer, like 3000 milliseconds, just to get familiar with the task or give some instructions. The stimulus view is 100 or could be 200 milliseconds, and there is no neutral stimulus in that test, and so we could start with it. We have here is some more. We have a diagram which is visible. We have the values visible for the test giver, and of course the way in the stimuli occur is a random order. And now let's save this settings and save it to the new test, Stroop Blue. Let's say okay. Yes, here we are. This is our Stroop Blue. We go back to our home screen, and here we choose the test we just selected, Stroop Blue, or we just created this test. And here it is. This is our client or test subject called AAA. We can give it any name we want. And here we start the test. Little check, we have 20 trials, which is right. We have the 600 milliseconds maximum reaction time. And now let's start the test, which occurs in the second screen. Okay. Here's the target, and I respond to it. This is a non-target. Oh, this is what the target. And so it goes on. I think this is good for the first presentation. Thank you for watching. Bye.